And his opponent, making his way to the red corner, Tarik Kibabes. The following bout is scheduled for 3 rounds of K-1 rules action for the Mixed Fight Gala Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, the man standing to my left and fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 185 centimeters and weighed in at an even 107 kilograms. His professional record flawless at 8-0 with 6 wins via knockout. Representing Turkey, Murat Aygu. His opponent awaits and fights out of the red corner. He stands 184 centimeters, his official weight 100.2 kilograms. His professional record outstanding at 40 victories, opposite 5 defeats with 1 draw, and 24 wins via knockout. Representing Morocco, Tarik Pretty Boy Kibabes. Round one. Thank you. 2.
Ga niet meer blijven staan, je moet oorlog maken. Hij duikt iedere keer in. Gooi die opstoten erin. Gooi die opstoten erin. Dit is de laatste ronde. Oorlog maken.
The third and final round.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, we go to the judges' scorecards, and they have ruled that we will move to an overtime round. We will fight one extra round for the Mixed Fight Gala Heavyweight Championship.
Just give it away, nigga. Here, here we go now. Two moves in the middle, hand line.
Ladies and gentlemen, after four rounds of action, we return to the judges' scorecards. Your winner by majority decision, and now, Mixed Fight Gala Heavyweight Champion, Mirage.